Our YouTube back with another video showing you guys the playoff standings. As you can see, I got one game in of Memphis. The other playoff games you could choose to play as any team. Miami and Cleveland matchup looking pretty good, but LeBron versus his original. But that's not what the topic's about. Let's go ahead and play. See what the outcome is in game two.
Welcome to game two in this Western Conference.
Averaging a triple double, having missed some three pointers, turnovers just got to stop.
Tough loss for them in game one. We'll see.
So let the tip begin in game two. First round, let's go. And Yao wins it.
A look at the opening lineup for the Houston Rockets. He's in a shooting.
Starts off with a nice two.
And Big Yao Ming in the middle. Shane Battier is up.
Look, how much better a look do you need?
Good mid-range shooter. Right. Ooh, look at Shane. Look at Shane.
That's exactly the way you practice.
I think I might take it or not. Ah, setting picks. Brooks. Just pop it. Oh, that's my steal. That's my steal. Give it to my teammates. Better draw the foul.
The first free throw is good.
Steal made this a two possession lead.
Another steal. Let's go. I try to make them lead. Shame. Shane, let off. No, he didn't give me the ball. Look at that. Shane, you started it. You gotta finish it.
Can't hit. Some solid defense from Battier.
I wanted the ball, so I could cut the Scola, but Brooks just took it all the way, so it don't matter. Favorite play? Nah, I don't think I'll shoot. Oh, that was a risky pass. Yow! In the paint, he's unstoppable. Again, just shoot right over. Look down the court. Look at this. Too easy in the playoffs.
They've been dominant at both ends of the floor. So down inside. And here are the Rockets. They're in a 14-2.
Ooh. And the foul. Twerking in the lane. Stop it. they can't guard me. I'm unguardable.
One is good, so a 3-point. He's covered by Yao.
I didn't know big men have hang time like him. And he gets the 3-point play. 10-point game. Oh, that's...
That's good.
That's ridiculous. Ain't no way I should be leaving him that open. That's Mayo.
He's had some problems finding the range here in this quarter.
Oh. Ooh, Jordan. Jordan. Ooh. Threading the needle. Ooh. Get a Jordan.
And it's Gasol with the rebound.
Hey, he can hit from that range. I think he means.
Wow, he just right by me.
Slam cam for another angle.
Good execution on the break leads to the nice butter.
At the floater.
Yeah, that was good, D. Look who's down court.
He lays that one up and in.
Just slide right by him. 8-point game.
In low to score.
Oh, look at this. Too easy. We get the height advantage.
Scola's got his second bucket. Arthur backs in.
Arthur. Ooh, he just did Scola.
He won't carry your team. He's still scoreless. Here is Budinger. Not on the scoreboard yet.
Look at this. Scola right back at him. Nice footwork. Even though it really wasn't much. Oh, look at Yao. Let's watch Yao. He just went right through him. Said excuse me and just dunked it in his face.
Here's Mayo.
Let me get y'all another time. The shimmy. the bank is always open for him. Look at this, another steal. Let me just give it to my PG. Let him finish this time instead of getting fouled with the sexy finger roll. Let me get this rebound. See if I see any people. Uh-oh. I just love it when they roll to the basket. 14-point game.
Randolph backs in. Releases from 15.
Ah, come on now. Ah, that was bad pass. Ooh. Swerving in the lane. Ooh, good ball movement. Set open the wide man. Set up the wide man. Wow. Mayo. Don't forget about him. Hand down, man down. That's too easy. Come on now. Where's Yao? Need the help.
From 20 feet out, again Memphis.
Wow. Now they're hitting tough shots on us.
Here is Brooks. He's got 11. About 7
Ooh. Ooh, look at this lane. Ooh, Jordan. Jordan, you cannot stop me. Oop it. Let's go. This is my highlight reel. Nothing you can do about it. Just get out my way.
Boy, they're having a good time. Terribly if they're going to get back in.
Here's Yao. That's good.
Yao. Yao just giving it to him like it's easy. Give it to Yao again. And the foul. The bank is open. Wow. Yao is just playing tremendously. It's amazing. And look at the shots he's hitting like that. Nothing but net. Swish.
Here's Houston now. They lead by 14.
Uh-oh. I think I'll take it all the way. Contested, nearly blocked, but I'll still get it in.
When he gets it going, like,
he's had a tough time shooting the ball today. His percentage has been way down compared to what he normally
Let's
does.
See. Oh, look at Yao again. Oh, no, not Yao. Shane. Gotta find Shane. Been a little quiet, but still getting it done. Oh, yeah, that's a. That should be a flagrant, except Yao didn't go down. Mark went down.
And the first one drops.
That's good as both of the
shots. Well, they've done an outstanding. That's pretty smart defense to let him take those shots.
Let's wait on my team. Oh, we could go. I love that defense. Memphis Grizzlies, I just love that defense.
Here's Mayo.
I don't know what happened.
Mayo conservatively here. For them to open it up a bit to be a little more
look at Yao again. Right, not even putting his hands up. Defensive motion. Outside basketball fundamentals. Wow. He just turned and slammed it.
With the ball. Takes it
oh, Yao again. 19-5.
He's guarded by Battier.
Ah, that shouldn't be happening. Oh well, 21-point lead.
Golden opportunity for the steal. Here's Henry. And count that bucket right there.
Wow, that's a pretty tough shot.
Nice job at the line, and that one falls to pick up the end. Gabe passes to Henry.
Oh. Shoots from the post. Ooh, good D. What? That should have been a block, if anything. I don't know how that goes down.
Martin from outside gets the bucket.
Don't forget about Martin. Do not forget about Martin.
So it's Houston now.
Uh-oh, Martin again.
Martin with the bucket.
Ooh.
Right now he's just too good.
Epic voice crack during the playoffs.
But that's not often enough. Clutches and
again, Martin, don't let him get hot.
Outside,
oop it. That's just, that's amazing. Look at that. Thought I was going to dunk it, but instead I reverse it. Did I look at the rim? Let's just give to Scola. Let him get it going. Let him just shimmy and fade away. Like the game is fading away for the Memphis Grizzlies.
Pass the game.
Wow, another tough shot for the Grizzlies. Nothing coming easy this game. Ooh, good spin. Just wait on somebody. Let's just give it to Scola. Let's see if we can patent this triple-double.
I really like the way they've controlled the paint here in this ballgame.
Aw, look at this. Shane again. He just sneaking right through D.
Under 4 minutes left in the third. Great anticipation.
Oh, look at these highlights. Get down, Mayo. Oh, I'm open. Oh, good D, but I still drain it.
1 point in the game.
Their control face that made all the difference.
Here's Gay.
Wow. If he's that open, I don't know why. But it's always going in. Look at this defense. Just left me wide open. Wow.
He's got 23.
Ooh. Look at this. Look at this.
Launches it.
Again from three. Let my PGs just do it. Henry with it. Oh, he's wide open. Wow. There was no help. I tried to see if he could miss. Oh no. Oh yes, for the Grizzlies. Wow. Look at my favorite play. Except I'm not gonna shoot it. I think I'll get off of me. Just pull up. Oh, he Kobe'd me. That's another tough shot for the Grizzlies. Wow, that's an amazing move. Look at this D. I think I'll give it off. Just give it to Stola.
Kev, that's only his first giveaway for the game.
Too easy. This game is sealed.
Defending, Batty
18-point game.
Here's King. Takes
I just, I'm not going to say nothing. If this is the real NBA, the Grizzlies will have one heck of a practice. And that's game. 13-point win. 114-101, only missed one goal. Okay, performance great. So 2 out of 3 isn't bad.
You know, Clark, see, we're just celebrating. These guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad
of
night.
Of course, player of the game, Jordan style. Let y'all just show and highlight. Loyal to
real. I had no idea about the record until now, but I knew the assists were starting to pile up. My teammates were just lights out tonight. Once the thing started to flow, I just focused on getting them the ball as much as I could. They made the real magic happen. It was a thrill to be a part of it. I'm proud to own a record like this.
Well, game 2, game 3 coming soon.